Being so young, how did you handle all the pressure and the attention?
I think I had the pressure really well because I actually liked the pressure. The attention, I'm not so well, obviously. I think that's one of the reasons why I've had a very rollercoastery career with the media.
Do you think most Australians know who you are?
I don't know who I am. Look, you're never going to be liked by everyone. And as I said, I'm very sensitive. So in that respect, people probably do know you because you are. I'm slightly dramatic and, you know, I'm very emotional.
The nickname, Jana Drama.
Yeah, I hate it.